marmalade.
Okay, we're trying to find it. 64 Brick Lane. I think it's right down here. Because that's 70. Here it is, right here. We walked by it.
Lovely.
Photographed out.
Yeah, I did the video, like on the cruise.
I'll give you this model.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Now take the photograph, Rajiv. That's only do it that way so that it is already dyed in.
Side is a red bean paste. But I have an idea to put in that chocolate. So now the crunch outside and chew inside.
The thing is that it's taken me many years to. Oh, yes, we have it here.
We have it. Thank you.
Okay. And next time, don't serve us the. You are going. We are going to be in this chocoholic day.
We're going to keep coming back here, Mauro.
Our first flight together last night.
Homemade Nutella with charcoal bread.
Electric car everywhere.
I didn't realize it was such a small place.
Okay. Yeah. Very cute. How did you know she was doing?
Okay, what'd you think?
It was really good. I had lasagna, and we had some dessert. Everything was chocolate flavored. And I had a bite of the gnocchi with mushrooms, and it was really good.
Yeah, yeah. And lots of unique stuff here, so.
Yeah, chocolate bread.
Yeah, and the lasagna, the kimchi lasagna was actually pretty spicy. I wasn't expecting that, but I like that. If you like spicy food.
The coffee was good, too.
Yep.
The lattes.